Former Pro Stock motorcycle champ Angelle Sampey has traded in her leathers for a fire suit as she has begun the task of tackling an A-fuel dragster under the watchful eyes of Antron Brown.
So the plan is to get me in this A-fuel dragster, get the stage and line procedure good enough, and get down the track good enough that I can actually race this year. So we're hoping to race in Dallas, Vegas, and Pomona. And then, of course, the plan and the goal would be to race a full season in A-fuel next year while I also begin some testing in top fuel.
We were talking back and forth, and she wanted to still take the bike venture because she loves motorcycles, just like I have. I love motorcycles, and I just looked at her and said, hey, you're a three-time world champion. You're the winningest female in pro stock motorcycle. I mean, you made a lot of history there. What else is there to do? And I literally pushed her a little bit to the side and said, hey, why don't you try going like, you ever think about like a top fuel car? You know what I mean? She goes, she looked at me like, what you talking about? What you talking about? Like, she thinks that's crazy. But then I said, so no, seriously, is that I think you can do it. And I know you can do it.
After talking about it for quite some time, I was like, okay, Antron, I'll try it. And then I was kind of hoping he would just forget about it and not say anything more. But we kept talking about it, and here we are today. And then the first day in this A-fuel dragster, I wanted to punch him in his face because the emotions had gotten so high and the nerves were so crazy that I was like, I cannot believe you got me doing this.
I'll tell you what, you know, when she first came in there, the nerves were there, you know what I mean? And we're all being honest, the first two runs she had some nerves there where she was focused, she's very attentive and doing what she do, but by the third lap, it was like a duck taking the water.
Knowing that he made the transition so quickly and that we're gonna take our time with this, that helps a lot. But Antron's presence is really all I need. He has such a comforting presence about him. He's so positive no matter what's going on around him. So that is really important to have him with me.
Testing is going well, so everything looks solid for a Dallas debut. For the NHRA, I'm John Kernan in Indianapolis.